Hello guys, welcome to my channel. If you are first in this channel, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. And today I am going to show how to go to Creator Studio of your channel and how to see if there is any copyright strike present in your channel or not. So let's start the video. First of all, you have to go to Chrome browser and open the YouTube. I already opened it, and you have to just go to the icon here and press it, and you can go to YouTube Studio. It takes few seconds to load it. As you can see here my dashboard, and you can see your monetization strategy, and you have to go to this section, Creator Studio Classic, and press it, and you have to press here in others and submit here, and you have to press in submit. After pressing it, it takes some time. After loading it, you can see here this type of pages, and you have to go to your channel. Once press it, after pressing, you can see each and every details which you are trying to see. So you can see here 2 copyright strike in my channel, and now recently 1 copyright strike added here. And no community guidelines, and but if I have 2 copyright strike, but also I can upload my video and monetization detail here. It is not eligible because I don't have 1000 subscriber. Live stream also disabled because 2 copyright strike is added here, and longer video it's enabled, and each and every detail you can see here. So if you are first in the channel, so please subscribe my channel, and you can see other information also, how to you can go to live streaming here also, and video manager section, and you can press to dashboard to get more information. You can see here my video which I have uploaded recently. So views you can see here, subscriber. So I will show you how to go to Creator Studio and see copyright strike. So thank you everybody. If you like this video, and like it and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you everybody.